No gallo.
Guys, let's have a quick salmon grill. We will be grilling salmon. It's a quick method. There is ring with salt, black pepper, ginger powder, garlic powder, and a drizzle of olive oil. And a squeeze of lemon to marinate it before we grill. As a cook, we have to find a way how to have more taste in our cooking, and we will just enjoy it and make the best, our best, to make it right. And so, as we drizzle for marination for these slices of salmon, we will finish it by putting it on the very hot griller, so we can grill them and we can enjoy them eating. Okay guys, so we will bring them to the very hot griller. As you can see, my griller is, I been preheated it before. So when I finish my salmon, I will directly put it quick very hot grilling. It will have a nice color on top, and then we will quick reverse them, flip it on the other side, and you can see this color very nicely and yummy, mouth watering, delicious, healthy methods on salmon. If I am using olive oil in it, and then we will cover it for a while, our pan, so let it cook well. By covering the steam, then cook it nice and green to be well done. This is salmon. Masugod kong video ko. Lamisa. Only iced tea. Only rice Lamisa Seafoods restaurant. Yum yum.
Yum yum.
Kain. Crispy. Peace cracker. Sarap. Only iced tea. Only rice plus seafoods. Enjoy. Sarap. Waiting for...
Oh.
seafood. Nasa Vera ako. Sino yan nag-ask us? Kain tayo, kalamari. Mainit ba? Ano yung nabili? Mainit ko? Hindi jud di kahurot tanawa. Ha hay.
Di ko kinahanglan.
Ako ni kaon man sad ko. Di na jud mahurot, mundang na lang mi. Kay busog da kay mi. Naana dramig ko si kaon. Naana drami og pagkaon nga ginagmay lang. Akong kanon gusto balay tulok ko sara lang sa kap.
This is Alex Pan. I'm cooking in the UEO as I am here. Till my next video, don't forget to subscribe and give a thumbs up and some nice comments and very welcome guys. I love you and take care, be safe and keep praying. God is always watching us. Don't forget to smile, be positive, and you will be what you believe. Take care always. Life is a cycle. To go, to keep going, and trusting what God.